Good morning.
Good morning.
My phone says 9:04, so it's 9:04 in California, but it is, let's see, what's 9 minus 3? 6. Before I get started with the rest of the video, I just wanna mention for all of the pictures I'm gonna take, definitely check out my Instagram because I will not be putting any in this video. You'll just see it on the thumbnail. So if you wanna check out those pictures, definitely go check out my Instagram. But yeah, let's go to dinner. Welcome to day 2. Love it here. Today we are going to the beach and then ziplining. I'm going to get ready and we're gonna have some breakfast and we're gonna have a great time. And I'm probably gonna meet some cute ass men. Okay, I love you. Smile! Morning guys, hello. Welcome back to day 3. The entire day 2, I had my camera in short film mode. So I wasn't able to film a bunch of stuff. But anyways, we went ziplining. It was so much fun. We absolutely loved it. We are headed to go surfing now. Here's the fit. Let's go surfing.
I'm 100% buying a surfboard when I get back to
school. We're just gonna surfing. Nope. How do you think we did, parentals? Hard to see. How do you think we did?
Awesome.
We did great, didn't we? I think we did really good.
Thanks. Okay. What's your name? Brittany.
We're headed to breakfast now over there. Okay. We are in line for breakfast now. Gizzle. Hi guys, we are at breakfast now.
Okay. Is it not inverting?
No. Can I hold it? Yeah.
Wait, I want a camera now. That's how the video shows up. Are you serious?
Yep.
I'm gonna love this vlog.
Take it. Take a picture. We're back at the apartment complex or condo, whatever the heck these are.
You tried.
You can't even see me. And we're going to rest for a bit because our bodies are very sore. There we go. Our bodies are very sore from surfing. I'm gonna start editing my vlog and I will see you guys later today. Vlog update. I hope it's not too loud outside. It's very loud. Anyways, basically the companions are coming to our condo. We're gonna go to a beach at the end of Maui and kind of just chill, watch the sunset, you know, fun stuff like that. But yeah, we got back from surfing a while ago. I am so tired. I took a 40-minute nap. Like, that's how exhausted I was. But yeah, so we are headed to the beach now, and I'm going to be shooting some content because I feel like I haven't shot any beach content yet. So we are going to be doing that there, and I will see you at the beach. Hi, Kyra. Companions are here.
Go down the stairs.
House tour.
We have a fire extinguisher just in case
Tebas.
We have one of those too.
Go for a swim. Hi guys, we are taking a snack break. The waves are pretty freaking like aggressive. Like it has like a really bad undertow. So we're taking a break. The lighting is just not it right now. So we're gonna take some pictures in a little bit. Quick fit check. This is lack of color. Dip and daisies. Noe, what are you wearing?
Your top and
you wanna know what I'm wearing?
No, we don't.
Oh, I'm not wearing any fast fashion items. This is Aerie, and wherever the hell came.
Dip and daisies. What are you wearing, Nicola? But yeah, we are taking a little break. So I'll see you when we're taking pictures. Hey babe, we're back at the condo.
You just saw him, babe.
Yeah. And we are headed to get some pizza for dinner. She's spraying us. Dinner time, baby. Yeah. Just a quick little segment. Hot girls drink pickle juice. Yeah. Just a thought. I'm a hot girl, by the way. Here's the dinner spot. Oh my gosh, the light is so cute. We are ordering pizza at Manoli's. And we are waiting for the Companions to get here. Companions are here. Say hi, Kyra. So pretty. We are ordering pizza. Nicola, how do you rate today?
Because I don't know, all the pizza cards are like all
hot. Hi, you didn't even serve.
Here's dinner.
Oh, shenanigans, I want this thing, baby.
Hi guys, we finished dinner. I'm gonna end the day here. Oh my god, we need ice cream. Avery, right.
That's Evan! I want ice
cream. There's no way that was Evan.
Be like a seatbelt.
No, it's literally on your dress, probably.
No, it's not.
The door is broken.
See this here? It's called a purse. It doesn't belong
to Oh!
Holy shit. Welcome to day Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. Ready? Welcome to day 4. I don't even know. It is currently, dude, I'm so out of it. What's 12 minus 3? It's 9:30 right now. Beginning to make my coffee right now. And then I think I'm gonna start editing the vlog. Here's Noe.
There's no creamer. How am I gonna
do? I know there's no creamer.
What am I gonna do, guys?
She's obsessed with the vlog camera.
No, I am, because it doesn't invert your face, guys. Let me talk to you guys. Caitlin is in, we love Caitlin, and we make fun of her, but no one else is allowed to make fun of her for her influencer shit. So if you're watching this and you make fun of her, me and Kennedy might be. I don't know if I'm supposed to cuss in her vlog. She might have to bleep that out with like a duck sound. Okay, I'm really tall. I'm 5'7", guys, so this like tripod doesn't work for me. Dude, we can't.
Kennedy. Did you tell us to?
No, I just took it. And I just yelled at her viewers.
Can I go tell them to stop running?
No.
Stop running!
Okay, babes, I will see you in a little bit.
Hey guys, we're at the beach now.
We're just gonna have like a chill swim day. So we're with the companions. I will see you when we go do something else.
Hi guys, little update. We are done with the beach. We did the pool for a little bit and we are headed to get some shaved ice. We're feeling very excited. Yeah, here's the beach fit today. Wearing Kalani Kinis. And yeah, hat is from Erie. So yeah, we are headed to get some shaved ice.
Shit!
That's what happens when you vlog and walk, Caitlin.
Hey babes, I have clothes on, well I have a towel on. We are back at the condo. We are kind of, it's so messy because I'm staying with these two. But basically we're chilling for like an hour and a half. I took a little rinse, my hair looks super cute, and these fishtails, so fitting for the trip. We're gonna go to the little mall place down the street with the companions in a little bit. So yeah, Wailea shopping place. I'm gonna get ready in a little bit, but I'm gonna finish editing the little first part of the vlog that I started this morning, which is looking so cute so far. I can't wait for you all to watch this video. And then we'll head to the mall. Okay, see you in a bit.
We are here at the shopping mall. And my mom is currently in Swarovski. She's looking at some rings. I'm trying to complete my Australian opal collection on this hand right here. And they actually have a lot here in Hawaii. It's very exciting. I wanted to show you, I completed my rings on this hand, look. So I've had this one and this one forever. And I just got the wave one. They're Australian opal. I just had to show you guys. Okay, I will see you when it comes to dinner time.
We are currently taking some pictures. This is a little alleyway. It's so pretty. I wish you guys were all here. It's so nice out here. I literally had to take my shirt off because it got so hot. But just took some pictures in Cairo. Kennedy is in love with, we won't talk about it.
With Lonnie David. The whole gang's here. We're just waiting for our table to open up. So we're just, you know, killing time. But I'm gonna take some pictures and we're gonna have a good night. So I'll see you guys at dinner.
Hi guys, this is a dinner spot. So we're gonna eat dinner and I'm probably gonna see you tomorrow because I don't really want to vlog at the dinner table. So I will see you all tomorrow for day five, something like that. What are we doing tomorrow? Tomorrow we're going on a catamaran. So I'll see you tomorrow morning, bright and early.
Morning guys. We are currently here at a harbor. We are going on this boat today. It's called the Calypso. We're gonna do like snorkeling and a bunch of fun stuff. So that's the plan for today.
Hi guys, we're on the boat now.
day for the vlog. Slay is so cute. Today we went snorkeling with turtles and we did some fun stuff. We did a slide, we jumped off the side of the boat. It was so dope. So I hope you enjoyed this little picket of today. Tomorrow is our last day, so I will see you tomorrow. Love you. It's the last day. What? I'm not gonna cry. We are headed to get some coffee. Here's the fit, little athletic look for you. This is literally what I wear to work. So I feel like I'm going to work right now, which is so surreal, deja vu-ish, because I am in a couple days. So anyways, let's go get some coffee and enjoy this last day on this beautiful island. Last time you saw me, we were getting coffee and shopping in a little shopping center, but we are at the beach now, and we are having lunch at this place called Duke's. It's really popular in Hawaii. We went in Oahu, so we're gonna have some lunch, chill on the beach. It's our last day, so it's gonna be a super chill day, but yeah, let's have some lunch.
Make sure you get a box.
Yeah. Hi guys. Vlog update, we just finished our beach day. There's the beach over there. And we're taking a little pit stop at that bathroom right there. We are headed home now. We're gonna pack, you know, do all that stuff. And yeah, I will end the vlog in just a little bit. So I'll see you soon for the outro. You guys have fun? So obviously I'm back home now. I really hope you all enjoyed the vlog. It was such a fun trip. I will see you sometime soon. My DMs are always open, so please reach out. I love talking to all of you. And yeah, I love you all so much, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.